The message I want to make sure that every law enforcement officer in the country hears tonight from myself and my colleagues and from the people of Texas and America, for every law enforcement officer out there, we love you, we're proud of you, we're praying for you and your family, and most of all, we got your back.